Welcome for a new video of Project Zomboid. Last time I discovered how powerful was the knife, so I'm going to keep going. I don't remember which one it was, I think it's that one. Alright, let's play. I had quite a few hours to visit, hoping to find some weapon. Hopefully a baseball bat or something like that. There is still no hope of survival. Okay. Escape. Yes, I want to escape. So it was night. And I needed to eat something. What do I have? Water bottle, it's not much. Can I eat that? All right. Seven should be day outside. So I think there was an house around here which was not completely empty. There was some banging noise on the doors. I had no weapon last time I get in, so is that not he? Yes, it is. Yes, it's Era. All right, so there should be some zombie here. No. That's wrong. Ah, I've got a weapon. Here has this primary. Right. And what's in there? Broccoli. Right. Let's grab it. So, is there anything else I can eat around here? Try ramen noodle. Why not? Grab all. Okay. Anything around? Nah, nothing. So this house is down. Crap. It's not a good idea. Take a look here. Maybe I should check upstairs because I've been searching house just down my own house, but I didn't check. I didn't check everything upstairs. Alright, let's try this one. I think I've already been here, I think. So I'm going to go there. There should be something here. I go up the. Yes, a fence, I can. Three. Maybe more on the parking. I'd like to be able to... what is that? Maybe I could kill this one. Okay, I see him, I'm afraid. Easy. Maybe I could put him some. I think the knife was really more efficient. Holy shit, too many of them. Back primary and secondary. Even if I don't know how to change my weapon, I'm still able to. I think she saw me. Just one. Come on. Did that one see me? Okay, got two on me, right? Maybe not. Is there anything here? Seems not. Okay, it's useless. Is it open? No, it's not. Let's get in. There is someone inside him. Okay, seems to be well locked. Let's try this one. Okay. Open and I hear something in there. All right, I'm not hurt. Noise, which is not really good. Crap. They're going to see me. Here. Maybe I could go back to the mole. Ah crap. I've been bitten. Okay. Need to take care of this. Alright, do I have bandage on me? No, but I can make some maybe. There should be some clothes around. Yes. Sweater with bandage. Alright. Oh crap, I let them in there. Where is that? In the bag? Yes, in the bag. Grab one. Then, where is that? Okay, let's do that this way. So I don't remember, I think I should go in some inventory and do it from there. I can't. Why is that? Okay, drink something. Something. I'll go check. If there is some access possible to the mall. Holy shit. Does not seem to be good. Check on the and the gunfire letter. I can't run. Strange. Ah, it's because I'm loaded. So I'm going to keep that here. All in the bag. what else? Okay. I still can't run. I think my safe place was something around here. Barely run. Not plank for the window. Should be better than curtain. Alright, no. Kitchen is here. Right. So better even steak. I should have got something to cook it. And I'm going to put some chips and dry ramen noodle here. Not on the ground. I need to put it in the this thing. Ah, crap. I've been doing shit. I need the bandage. Okay. Exhausted. Okay. No. Here. Yes. I like not to be awakened by something eating my leg. Alright. 7:50. Okay. So there's something outside. Night good. Going to check again if the market is still crowded. Because I'd like to check him. It's too crowded. Okay, I'm going to go check on the gunshots. Because it was much more like an assault rifle than a gun, what I hear. Okay, put some here. I've got some hotel room, I think. How many of them? Much more than needed. Right. I've been stealth enough. Okay, is there anything in the book? What? Okay, there is someone here. I think there is another. My knife is dead. Find in there. I'd like to be able to take my knife back. It was quite efficient. I don't know why. Got an equipped. Maybe it was something. Alright. Not much, just blood. Okay, I've got a bug, I can't click anywhere. What's wrong with that? Okay, seems to be good again now. I can't fight. Crap, what's wrong with that? Okay guys, I'm going to reboot the game. I'll be back in a few. Okay, I'm back. Maybe I would be able to fight again. Okay, the knife is dead again. Is it working? No, the knife, is dead. It was not a bug. A condition zero, okay. So, I need the bat. The primary. So I can throw the knife on the ground, I think. If there is no use, drop. Alright. Load, okay, so going to make some improvement. Good, just because I need something to drink. Okay, drink. Right, and I need. Eat something, but I think I've got nothing on me. No, except for weapon and bandage, I don't have anything. Okay, anything in there? Nothing. Crap. This place was a waste of time. Not completely. Holy crap. What is that? No, nothing. Thought it was a gun or something. Okay, nothing. I'll check in there. Need to eat something. There's someone in there. If he's alone, I'm going to do him. Okay. Been better with that one. I need to load. Cereal. Right, I'm going to put it directly in the bag. Okay. Anything else? Ah, something in the fridge. Right. An ear. Bullet. All right. All right. Very heavy load. Okay, the bag is maybe too heavy. Need to go. If I'm in trouble, I can drop the bag. But I would like to put some ammunition. Is there something I can eat right now? Maybe the cereal. Alright. If I find a good place, I would be. It would be easier not to go back to my old house. Crap. Many of them. Too many of them. It's not alone. There is too many windows in there. They're going to see me for sure. So, what's in for me? What is that? Sleeping tablets. Okay, I'll need them. Okay, it's not the room. But I can still find something. Bast or razor.
That's a very good weapon.
Going to eat the bread and leave the butter in there to drink. Battery, shotgun, crap, I'm beginning to be loaded of stuff. I'm pretty sure I won't find a shotgun in here. Would have liked to take the bullet, but got too many things on me. From inside, you should be able to do it. Come on. All right. Many of them. Need to find some shelter for the night. Crap. I think it's the only house I can get in without. Maybe I could go back to the hotel. Yes, better than nothing. Could you please try to get in? Hope there is no alarm, because if there is, I'm dead. Definitely. I'm going to leave some. I've got shits in my bag, so. Okay. Let's drop the sweater. Try to go to the other house. Because I can really can't see a thing right now. Thank you. and push it back. Is there any bed? Nah, there is not. There are couch. Okay, so don't have much solution. Going to stay here for the night, but crap, I don't want to eat the thing, I want to get in. Can I sleep just like that? I'm taking a, if I take a pill and I sleep in there. A wild fent, maybe. I'm going to pass out. So let's pass out. Without taking the pills. I thought I would have found, but it seems not. Still, I'll need to sleep soon. Okay. I don't know if it's just soundtrack or if there is, because it's not supposed to have NPC now. Alright, I'm going to get him. At least if I faint, I'll be inside. The place. Of any Z. Okay, it was soundtrack too. That's creepy. No, that's not creepy. There's something outside. Do I have some? Yes, I do. My foot. She bit my foot. Crap. I got pants, so stay. slight panic. Alright. I've been making some noise, but I think I should be good. Is there anything to drink here? Crap. Another one. Definitely can't sleep here. Let's grab a little bit of whiskey. Where is it? To check the bathroom. Nice. Seems to be clear. Not sure, but yes, I do. Agony, crap. I'm dying. Okay, need some more whiskey. I know it does not feel good. I'm probably going to die. I'm going to take some more pills. I can't bandage anything else. So I'm going for some more pills. Can I sleep now? Yes, no, I can't. I'm going to wait a little, maybe drink something. I can fill your bottle now? Great. Don't know. Oh, I got a water bottle. Can I take a bath now? I loot from the wall. No, I can't. So, some more pills. So now I'm drowsy. I'm going to sleep a little. Yes, I want to sleep. Creepy music. Crap. Is that going to be? Lying. Okay, so I'm going to leave everything which is not of any use. I don't know, maybe eat a chicken, but I think it's not going to be good. Let's drop the battery. I'm going to leave apples around here. Okay. I'm lighter. So I'm going to try to go as far as I can. trying to avoid the Zed. Because I think there is a small farm east from here. Holy shit. So many of them. Should not be panicked, you already saw them. Slow down a little on the nervous breakdown. Is there any house around? What's wrong? Minor injury, first aid required, okay. So do you have some more bandage? But I need to know how to deal with this. It's going to be the end, I think. And I'm going to equip the pistol and secondary weapon with the rounds here. Because if I need, if I'm going to die, I don't care about the knives. How do I switch weapon? Crap. It was not what I intend to do. I'm not going to be able to run if they spot me. Right, I don't want to go that way. Can't run. I would have liked to establish a little headquarter, but it seems I'm not going to be able to do so because I'm dying. It could be a problem. That way, and this one see me. Wait for him. All right, and it. All right, it's a good it. Am I still severe injury? I know. This one is dead too. Crap. It's now the time when I would be able to get my gun. Crap, I'm dead. I can't run. I'm going to be. Crap, I'm dead. 5 days. Shit, that's not good. Need to check. Have to get the gun because I would have killed them, I think, with a gun. Lots of rounds. Okay, I'll try again another time. Anyway, thanks for watching.